If you can find him, you can kill him.
That's not gonna be that easy. He's the biggest, baddest vampire around.
Clark has a point. I mean, what if he... Well, I was impressed.